Hello everyone, we have completed half of the chapter yesterday. We'll continue with the same story today. So when Shekhar was in Didi's place in her house, he was actually, his attention was caught by a book named The Selfish Giant. He was attracted and he really wanted to borrow that book. He even asked Didi if she would allow him to take that book. After that, when he saw the guitar, it was all covered with dust, he questioned Didi if she knew how to play guitar. And she, of course, she said yes. He even wanted to know if she would help him in learning guitar. Of course, she was an old lady. She agreed. She took the guitar and somehow she tried to play it. But her fingers, they were actually trembling because of the old age. But just because of Shekhar, she wanted him to be happy, she played the guitar. Now after that, what was Shekhar's routine? Every afternoon he would slip out of the house, go to Didi's place. They would sit together, talk, play games, and they would discuss everything. See, from gardening to books, everything they would sit and talk. So somehow Shekhar was very caring, very kind. Then one afternoon Didi even arranged a tea party. Now see, it is given here, Didi, what she did one day, Didi invited Shekhar for tea and treated him with a big bite of chocolate cake. So she invited him, she prepared that chocolate cake specially for Shekhar. Then it says here, Didi, she arranged the cups and saucer. She actually got that tablecloth that was knit by her long time ago, and they had a beautiful time. They enjoyed the whole, finally Shekhar's vacations were over and now it was his time to go back home. Now Didi was sad, however she gave her guitar as a parting gift to Shekhar. Now when Shekhar was sitting in the train, he thought to himself and he agreed that now, from today onwards, he promised to himself that Didi's letterbox will never be empty anymore. That means he actually promised himself that he would be writing letters to her. Right? So now we have completed the story. It's a beautiful story about this boy Shekhar and how responsible, how he was ready to take the social responsibility of an elderly lady. Like being a teenager, we should all understand that our elders or the elders in a home, not only in a home but even in the neighborhood, they are, they long for respect. You should be kind and caring towards them. You should try to give them some happiness rather than being rude to them. Right? So this story is about such a boy named Shekhar. He was very kind and caring towards Didi. Now Didi was an elderly lady. However, this boy loved spending time with her so that he could actually fill some part of her life with love and happiness. Thank you.